Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. I came to...
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara! Is there a doctor nearby?
Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list. Miss...
Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
You're in the cell! I didn't know better, I'd say she was hiding.
No, you don't!
Got it.
I'll kill you!
You get it now!
She's ours now!
You have a present day now.
Come on!
My dad!
Move back! Tanner! There you are.
You better keep your
thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Thank you.
Atta girl.
Not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
I'll see you! Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
8 small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I'll need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
So, what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Miller's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him hell.
Give him a sight!
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Slap some gold leaf here and there. Gave the boys splash to lack. I've watered a lot. How do you like the lampshades?
Thank you. Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps?
Thank you.
now to sink Milner's Enterprise.
The last thing Milner told me before he locked himself away was...
What the bloody hell?
not up to any mischief.
Whatever shall I do?
Everything was to your satisfaction.
Furious, I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, their family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation. There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me.
Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look at the big picture. With Milner gone, I own the only omnibus company left in London. We already have a monopoly on English transportation. The moment your engines power my buses, we'll be legends.
That was my plan.
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed. Again? Just give it a shove.
Stop it, trespasser! He's all even at one pace!
Finish!